think it was a little boost for Santa Cruz Cannons.
Get some.